Hey guys, press the bell icon and never miss a video from Nuteq Entertainment.
Welcome to another episode of our computer tutorial. Hari Singh and Malathi are taking their computer learning very seriously and are practicing hard. Were you also able to rehearse and practice what you learned?
In our previous episode, we got an introduction to computers, where we learned what is a computer. We also learnt about the functional components of computer, such as hardware and software, and memory storage.
We are able to switch on the computer ourselves, and even learnt about the desktop.
And then Lalit helped me to file the report online with the help of internet.
Basic application of computer.
Application program, also known as applications, is computer software designed to help you perform single or multiple tasks. Application softwares fall under five major categories. Word processor, which is used to manipulate written text, most commonly used in MS Word. A database is used to store, track, and summarize information like mailing lists and address of clients. Spreadsheet manipulates data in form of numbers and saves time while calculating. With this, you can prepare projection budgets and salary expenses. Graphics program is used to create or edit drawings. Communication program allows you to remotely link to your computer at office, pull information from internet, and can allow you to create and receive email.